When I first arrived in Salamanca, I thought this was the most beautiful city I'd ever been to.
I just thought, wow.
So much beautiful old architecture,
lots of restaurants, lots of shops.
The Spanish food is so good.
People here in Spain are wonderful.
The nightlife is quite amazing.
There's a lot to do here.
The culture here is very different.
Be prepared to be flexible.
You have a very small breakfast, a huge lunch.
Then comes the siesta.
And then dinner is kind of like have a tapa, have something small.
For certain customs.
Instead of just giving a handshake or a hug, it's two pecks on both cheeks.
Everything closes for 2-3 hours during the day.
Nothing is open, so don't expect to go shopping.
Sleep in the middle of the afternoon, come home. Hang out.
People wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning and go out.
You gotta watch out for some of those Spanish men.
If they think you're beautiful, they're gonna say you're beautiful. They'll say, ooh, guapa, guapa.
Spanish people are fun.
Salamanca is amazing.
Spain is my home now.
I think everyone should get out and experience a new place, a new culture, and just throw themselves into something they've never done before.
Is really comfortable and like cozy.
It's a beautiful school. It's old building, has a little courtyard in the center.
It has its own computer lab.
You have free access to internet 8 to 8.
The cafe here at the school is great.
I like it because you're able to have an orange juice in between classes.
Most of my classes have anywhere from 5 to 15 people in them.
So you get more of the professor's attention. Your campus is this beautiful city.
Just make sure you remind yourself that it is an academic program.
Definitely one of the benefits of the program is learning Spanish.
The professors are awesome.
We have so much fun in our class, and I've learned so many different things.
They have a great, great sense of humor. It's really, really friendly atmosphere. They send you on these little missions to the mercados.
It's real. You're not just getting a lesson. You feel like you're learning, and it's going to be useful when you walk outside the classroom.
It worked out great because I've been learning a lot.
I've really gotten a lot out of the class, and I think my Spanish has just gotten a lot better.
I can carry on a general conversation now, and that's amazing for me.
Buenos dias, good morning.
Bienvenidos a Salamanca.
If you want to say excuse me, say con permiso.
¿Dónde está la farmacia? Pharmacy is very important.
Want to order something, me puedes dar...
Una tarta de manzana.
Sorry, perdón.
Buenas noches, good night.
Tengo un novio, él es muy guapo.
The Spanish Life and Culture program is great.
It's basically half field trip, half classroom.
It makes you appreciate things you wouldn't appreciate on your own.
Things that you learn in this class all start to make sense. Oh, that's why they do that. I think the first class was just on Salamanca and the best things to do here, which is a great way to start off.
We learned about Spanish films and then we went and saw a movie.
We went actually and watched a Semana Santa parade.
We've also had classes on Spanish history.
From Spanish government.
Typical dinners. And this week there was Lunes de Aguas. With these field trips, you understand the purpose of the gathering or the purpose of the food.
Really, really different from anything that you'll see back home.
We also have dancing classes about every other week.
That's all I know.
They're really fun. It's difficult to learn flamenco.
It's really, really hard.
Tapas are appetizers. Little piece of bread with jamon on them and a little bit of cheese.
I think everyone needs to try the typical dishes of Spain for sure. I
love the tours. I love that that's included in our program.
We've gone on excursions on beautiful buses. We've gone to beautiful museums.
The Prado Museum.
We went to Toledo, which I thought was absolutely beautiful.
We went to like the Valley of the Fallen.
Escorial was amazing.
We saw Don Juan.
Don Juan. Yeah.
We saw Don Juan. They've also provided great travel guides once you're there.
We get to go on group meals to a beautiful restaurant. We sit down, we get real Spanish meals.
We also were going to Lisbon, Portugal.
That was an option. You could pay beforehand, which I'm so glad that that's already taken care of. Sometimes it just takes your breath away when you realize that you're living in this beautiful city.
Knowing you're gonna live in one of those beautiful buildings for the first time was just amazing.
I'm really happy with our accommodations here.
This is the most beautiful apartment I've had.
It was just the walk to school, it was amazing.
I walk here in 8 minutes.
It's really close.
And it's a nice walk. I pass fountains, cathedrals, and everything.
It's actually pretty nice.
They're everything that we need and more.
I do recommend living in a homestay.
Hola, bienvenido a mi casa.
We live in an apartment up on the fourth floor. Very safe.
We live very close to the palazzo, just 5-10 minutes. We share a room, there's 2 beds, a dresser.
My homestay mother treats us like if we were her own kids.
She's a great cook.
Breakfast and lunch, Monday through Friday.
I haven't seen a dish here repeat itself twice.
It's very filling though, you get more than enough.
I really want to learn Spanish, so having a homestay helps me because my mom doesn't speak any English.
You have a mom who takes care of you, who cooks for you, who does your laundry. It's a very nice experience.
Adios, hasta luego.
The AIFS staff, they've definitely done a really good job.
They are amazing. I'm so glad to have them here.
They're very helpful. You can go to them with any problems.
They really do care about us getting the most out of the trip. If it wasn't for them, I think we'd miss out on a lot of the culture experience that we've had since we've been here.
They have tons of information. They plan everything for you.
Tours, all the transportation.
The mail system here is awesome.
Any communication from back home.
If we have questions or concerns or we need help with something,
they're definitely our big brother and big sister.
I had problems with my bank account. I was able to go to them and ask them for numbers to help me out.
AIFS is a personal travel agent.
They had recommendations of good places to stay,
recommendations for food,
best rates with airfare,
museums to see.
The AIFS staff is amazing.
They're excellent. I would give them a 10.
They're so fun to talk to. They're really nice staff.
Just little guardian angels, I guess, making sure everything goes well and pointing you in the right direction.
AIFS has made it really easy for us to travel.
We're in Spain. Everything is so close.
It's so easy and so cheap to travel, you have to capitalize.
I'm going to Paris this weekend.
I just got back from Italy.
Next week I'm going to Amsterdam.
For spring break, we were able to go to Scotland and Ireland.
I got to travel in 5 countries in the span of 9 days.
I just took a week across Europe backpacking.
Germany.
Belgium.
And to Roma, Italy.
Holland.
And then Italy again.
I am already sad for the day we have to leave.
I'm loving it. I really don't want to go back home.
It's pretty much the whole world in one little place, and it's awesome. I love it.
One of the biggest learning experiences of being here was just being here.
Not only do you find out about a new place, but I think you learn a lot about yourself too.
It just opens your mind up to so much more.
It'll make you a better person.
And I've learned more in this month and a half than I've learned in the last year and a half of my school.
I think we'll come home being more culturally aware.
I'm so motivated to look outside of the US more.
It makes you appreciate what you have at home.
And it helps you develop your independence a lot, I think.
And it's worth every cent you pay.
AIFS has been amazing.
AIFS is a program I would strongly recommend everybody take part in.
It's a really good program.
I would definitely recommend this to anyone.
10 out of 10, for sure.
I say to students, take the opportunity. Don't think twice. Go for it.
It's a part of my life that I will always remember.
It's a life-changing experience, definitely.